that pussy, bitch.
What you twerking with?
Bounce some young pop. Champagne, ain't know the face, ain't know the name.
Drop that pussy, bitch.
What you twerking with?
Over, show me what you twerk with. Ass so good, need a lap dance. I'm in that white ghost, chasing Pac-Man. 100 out the lot, I be leaning, that's a rock. 100 large, bring a mop, car, send it like a rock. Got a brain strong in my pocket, 30 chains on my collar, two drops, no mileage, top off like Wallace, and I'm hell smoke, bitch, know that. Feel the rich before that, you new deal, I throw that. Three beans, I'm on that. Papa Molly, she bust it up, she see the God, that pussy suck.
What you twerking, man? Shout out to the Infernos, the Strawberries, Luke, what it do? Let's go. I love my big booty, bitch, is my life a godfather picture. Local club in my city, I fell in love with a stripper. Bitches know I'm that nigga, talking photo Bugatti. I'm the life of the party, let's get these hoes on the molly. You know I came to stack, so drop that pussy, bitch. I got what you want, drop that pussy, bitch. Film it, this bitch want me to film it. Ballin', like I play for New England. Spin the stack every minute. That's 50, 100, I see no fucking limits. Shout out to Uncle Luke, shout out my bitches too. We the two life crew, two for me, two for you. Feed them bitches carrots, fuck them like a rabbit. Sorry, that's a habit, smoke a spliff it, then I finish.
Hi, my name is Jermaine Soto, and this is my Muay Thai technique of the week. I'm going to introduce a rear leg knee. I want to shoot my knee forward. Boom. So from this point, I bring my knee up, and I also shoot my hips forward.
Power always starts from the ground up, so I'm going to pivot from my back foot. I'm going to put all my body weight in there, opposed to just turning my waist. My pivot gives me that extra power.
I'm here with Jermaine Soto, known as JJ. He's a K-1 fighter, and this weekend at the LA Sports Arena, he's going to enter the ring for a big fight. Check it out. How many black belts do you have?
I have a black belt in Taekwondo, another black belt in American Taekwondo, black belt in Hapkido, a black belt in Karate. So I have four black belts.
But you're very humble. You're not flossing. I would have walked around with all four of them. And like, hey, I have four different black belts. I can kick your ass in 20 different ways.
Yeah, well, it's more than just being a black belt. It's about being a martial artist. You know, it doesn't really matter what kind of belt you have. You know, so long as you're humble and show respect to the art, some people that have black belts don't even deserve it.
Drop that pussy, bitch.
What you twerking with?
Bounce some young pop. Champagne, ain't know the face, ain't know the name.
Drop that pussy, bitch.
What you twerking with?
Work, 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 work. Bounce, work, work, work. What you twerking with?
Work, 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 work. Bounce, work, work, work. What you twerking with? What you twerking with?
Show me what you twerk with. Ass so fat, need a lap dance. I'm in that white.